Good afternoon. So, I'm back at Starbucks again. I don't know why I come here, but the only one state of answer to why I like to come here is because one, I grew up in the city where Hacienda Heights. I've never really got a chance to come back here, and today just coming back here, catch up on stuff, and refocus on what I need to do. And basically, I was just going to get gas, and I was really out of gas and everything. And I really didn't know I was going to bump into this thing where I'm being offered pizza. Which guy have you bumped into will offer you pizza at a gas station? This is something you don't get every day. So I'm physical here, just doing other people and everything. As you can see right here, it's really quiet, and really can't say much, but I mean, just sitting here wondering about what's going on with my present relationship that I'm trying to get into, and well, not really I'm trying to get into, but that person actually come into my life and just try to like sweet talk into me and everything, trying to get me to fall for her. I just don't know. A lot of my friends already told me that, you know, if this person's not giving you the ultimate 100%, you gotta, you know, get moving. You can't keep dwelling on the past and what happens. But then, again, you know, today's another great day. It's pretty hot out there. It's sunny out there. Just doing a little bit of catwalk, and I hope you guys understand what I'm going through. But you know, whether you guys do or don't, just you know, any comment, questions, anything, comments that you guys like to provide, give me advice as I want. Or I need, please feel free to punch it on the bottom in here. So I'm gonna do my best to share more detailed videos and goals. So this is actually my second video, and hope you guys have anything to say, just let me know. Alright, I guess that's it.